What you talking about? Unity. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. Unity. For every black man. Unity. Let's break our chains, oh. Unity. Unity. Caribbean people. Unity. Unity. Brazilian people. Unity. Oh, one and all. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge that creation. Almighty people, sunburned face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad? Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
For all of my people.
Unity.
Oh, African man.
Unity.
You suffer so long.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
We did not die in the diaspora. A greater fate awaits. Yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know. Among us, they are traitors and...
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Thank you, Derek.
Kylian Mbappe, an early goal. It is the ideal opening. Well, back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Joe Gomez. Van Dijk with it. Alexander Arnold. Virgil van Dijk. Joe Gomez. Here's Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Shaqiri. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Salah. Mane. No luck for Sadio Mane. Mbappe. Mbappe. Liverpool have it once again. Idrissa Gueye. It's Kimpembe now. They're getting the ball forward. Mbappe. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. He's driven in the corner. And he's clear his lines. Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now. Kurzawa. Neymar. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Fired in by Neymar. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, a second goal for them here. Shaqiri. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Robertson. Diogo Jota. Alexander Arnold. Van Dijk with it. Mane. Icardi. Kurzawa. And now Gueye. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? So on with the game. Much to admire about PSG, who look as though they're really in the mood. Wijnaldum. Shaqiri. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And a timely intervention. Di Maria. Mbappe. And Neymar. And the penalty has been given here. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Shaqiri. Joe Gomez. Diogo Jota. Gomez now. Shaqiri. Joe Gomez. This is Salah. Mbappe. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Neymar. Can he compose himself? And the flag does go up, offside. Gomez. Robertson. Diogo Jota. Sadio Mane now. And there to intervene. Mbappe. And the Parisians have lost possession. Shaqiri. Oh, what an opportunity. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Well, not to put too fine a point on it. They're in a... And Neymar's lost the defenders. Big chance it is. Icardi. Still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Di Maria. Icardi. On to Di Maria. Mbappe. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, choose your adjective where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive would be one adjective you could use, Lee.
Yeah, he's been getting on the ball so much. They're affording him far too much space to operate in. And he's punished them with his goals today, Derek.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Salah. An awful lot of green space to run into. And Mane in the thick of things. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Icardi. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Effective challenge. Salah. Can he finish this? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Salah. He cuts it back. Well, body in the way. One block after another. Corner awarded to Liverpool. Over it comes. And Mohamed Salah now. Wijnaldum. Virgil van Dijk. Salah. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He'll take this on. Last man back and job done. Timely intervention. Icardi. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Chance to do damage. Marquinhos. And now Gay. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. Di Maria. Electing to cross into the centre. And a PSG corner. And fired over by Angel Di Maria. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Diogo Jota. Salah. A really top-notch piece of defending. Liverpool have the ball once more. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Gay. Well, he's given it away. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And going short with it. Oh, surely. And a fantastic diving save. Played into the centre of the box. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And he's keen on cutting in. And Mohamed Salah now. Mane. They've won back possession. Not the pass he had in mind. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And Salah! Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Mohamed Salah.
Well, a joy to watch. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Gay. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, a nice looking pass. Now, will they do it from here? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Can he convert? And putting his body on the line. And Neymar. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. PSG doing well to win it back. Mbappe. Tremendous challenge. Mane. Is it going to be? Can he find the net? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Verratti. Di Maria. And Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Roberto Firmino. Salah. And that is all for today. Full time here and 3 points picked up. You really can't argue with that. Positive start.
Well, that was a brilliant start. Just fell a little short last season, but wow, how fast they've come out of the blocks today. Game plan was absolutely...
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, this team with a slender 3-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Untidy in possession. I would imagine, Lee, in the pre-match team meeting, the defenders would have been told to keep an eye on Neymar.
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
No-nonsense clearance. Fired in by Neymar. Taking care of business defensively here. And able to get a body in the way. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And this is Diogo Jota now. Firmino. Now Mane. Strong but fair tackle. Read it superbly to take back possession. Andrew Robertson. Getting in there to intercept. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Not to be this time. Effective pressure to regain possession. Verratti. And showing fine vision. A decisive clearance it was. It's Neymar's corner. Diogo Jota. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane. Salah. Tremendous ball played through. Mane! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Shaqiri. Sadio Mane now. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Jota. Alexander Arnold. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Di Maria. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Mane. A terrific pass. It should be! And fired against the crossbar.
Well, if that had gone in, that would have been a different complexion to this game. But as it stands, it's still close, Derek.
Icardi. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. An alert intervention. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can he put it in? Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind. But what a good save in the end.
Mbappe. They might see the wide route as a fruitful one, PSG. Went in strongly, decisively. Throw-ins given. Chance to play it in. The inside route looks promising. Able to close down the shot. Can't get the shot through. Andrew Robertson. It's with Roberto Firmino. And given away. Kurzawa. Verratti. Well, far from textbook defending. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? And he read it well defensively. A really sumptuous ball. And a touch of finesse. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. It's going their way. 2-0.
Le numéro 10, Sadio Mane.
No, not the best challenge. Crossing opportunity. Mbappe! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done. So there we have it. 2-1. On and on he goes. And Mane in the thick of things. Not messing around with that clearance. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Sadio Mane, who can help the attack in so many different ways. Lee, how do you think he's fared?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Well, underway again. Advantage Liverpool after the first 45, but a long way from being settled. Andrew Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Joe Gomez. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane, and Salah, in it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. Oh, he's given the ball away. And this would reduce the deficit. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Now, moving the ball impressively here. And thwarted there following the cross. Using his physical strength to shield it. Mane. Still possibilities. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Verratti. Mbappe. This is Neymar. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? No real conviction in the challenge. And an astute piece of defending. Half an hour remaining then. Verratti. Icardi. Unable to keep the ball. Roberto Firmino. Oh, good vision. Mane. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Florenzi. And Paris Saint-Germain, sloppy in possession. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Poor pass under no real pressure. Diogo Jota. And he read it well defensively. Diogo Jota. A possession lost, intercepted. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Now this could really lift spirits. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, underway once more. This is far from being in the bag. PSG making sure of that. Shaqiri. Joe Gomez. Well, he's lost the ball. Icardi. High quality defending. With their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
The Liverpool players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Salah. Jota. Can they get in behind them? Still could put it away. Shaqiri. Firmino. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jota. Here's Firmino. Can they find a gap in the defence? Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. Alexander Arnold. Diogo Jota. Not the pass he had in mind.
Well, time's running out for PSG here, Derek. The fans urging them forward to attack. Surely they'll get another chance before the final whistle.
Salah. And in the perfect position to read it. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. There's a slide rule pass. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Elects to go short. Andrew Robertson. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Shaqiri. And Mane in the thick of things. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. The final whistle has sounded, and football is a game of missed opportunities. This goes down as a squandered opportunity, and who knows what it's going to mean in terms of the title race.
Well, I'd love to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room. Teacups are going to be flying. To be fair to the manager, he needs to try and get a response somehow. Slipped up badly today.
Well, Sadio Mane will probably be smiling from ear to ear on the back of this. Lee, your verdict as regards Mane?
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
Salah. Tremendous ball played through. Mane! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. A really sumptuous ball. And a touch of finesse. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Mane. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Now this could really lift spirits. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having...